Hi students, this is Alex here. Exercise 10.2, question number 1. Find the derivatives of the following function with respect to the corresponding independent variables. If you have f of x, this is the differentiation. F dash of x is the differentiation. X is the differentiation 1 minus 3 into sin x is the differentiation cos x. That is dy by dx. Sin x differentiation cos x. Plus cos x irukliya adu minus sin x adutha third sum undu f dash of x podanum idu vandu product la irukku so idu uv rule use pananum uv method pathina uv dash plus v u dash ipa u ku badhila x appdi potuttu v dash ku badhila sin x whole dash appdin potturen plus v vandu sin x as it is eludittu u dash ku vandu x dash put now x into sin x plus sin x oda, sorry x into the sin x dash irukle the differentiate pannom appo idu vandu cos x plus sin x as it is eludittu x dash vandu 1 so pa total a x cos x plus sin x answer. Question number 4. This is y. So, we have dy by dx. Cos x is minus sin x. That is minus 2. Tan is secant square x. Next question. This is g of t. So, we have g dash of t. Fd f dash of x. This is once again uv method. Use. So, uv method is formula. U v dash plus v u dash. Now u க்கு பதில t cube போட்டுட்டு cos t whole dash plus v வந்து cos t as it is எழுதிட்டு u dash வந்து t cube whole dash. இப்போ இது வந்து t cube into minus sin t plus cos t into t cube differentiation 3t square. This is the examples. Y is equal to x cube. We use x power n formula. Dy by dx is 3x square. That is the in terms of t apply. This is the answer of David. We will common t square. Remaining the minus t sin t. Inge t square parakku, plus 3 cos t remaining irukum adutathu g dash of t idu vandu thani thaniyana term so 4 eludhidu secant oda formula vandu secant t tan t plus tan vandu secant square t again id as it is appadi vittralam illadi common a irukadhu venumna edukalam so secant t veli eduthona 4 tan t plus secant t. Abdin varu. Question number 7. This is again product rule use. Parana. So, this is u, this is v. Direct up. So, dy by dx podumbodhu u v dash. Appa u abdiye eludhittu v dash na idoda differentiation vandu cos x. Plus v u dash. V vandu as it is eludhittu u dash oda differentiation e power x oda differentiation e power x na. So, e power x nama common a eduthom appadina namakku remaining vandu cos x plus sin x irukum. Adutha question number 8 vandu idu u by v method follow pannum. U by v method u by v ku formula dy by dx equal to v u dash minus u v dash whole divided by v square. So, idukku na direct a eludha poren. So, dy by dx podumbodhu v அது வந்து x u dash வந்து tan x ஓட differentiation secant square x minus u tan x copy பண்ணிட்டு v dash differentiation of x வந்து 1 whole divided by x square